Everyone, welcome to Black Fox Adventure. And today we are here in the woods. The forecast says sunny, cloudy, a hot day today. And the goal of today is to find a new camp spot with more elevation. For most of the time, I sleep at the bottom of a mountain next to a river or something. But this time, I want to find a place higher in the mountains with elevation. So that's where I'm going. That's my goal. So right now, I'm done drinking my bottle of water with my brick. And yeah, this hike is hard, man. It's hard when there's a lot of elevation. It's very, very hard, man. Like I'm dripping with sweat like crazy. So I'm gonna keep on going and I will keep you guys up to date what's going on through the hike. All right, Hey guys, I found this spot. It's calm, it's quiet spot, and there's a lot of like moss on the ground, so that's beautiful. A lot of greenery. So yeah, that's my spot for the night. And now the time is 6:22. So I started the hike at 4. It took me like 2 hours to find this spot, and it's in high elevation. The summit is very, very close, like maybe like a 15 minute hike up. So maybe in the morning I'm gonna have my breakfast in the summit. We'll see. But for now, it's 6:22, 6:30. I'm gonna get ready, get out my chair, and start to cook something to eat because I'm getting hungry and tired. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys around this place a little bit. It's a beautiful place. So yeah, a nice spot.
Cheers.
So guys, it's a beautiful spot. A lot of greenery. I like all the moss on the floor. It feels tropical. Tropical. And yeah. Now I'm having my drink. I just need a little something to boost me, boost my energy. Then I'm going to make supper. And yeah, eat. Enjoy the evening. The evening. And it should be a clear night in the sky, so should see some stars up here. So all right, let's get going because I'm hungry. Thank you. It's early in the morning. I had a good sleep. And it's the first time I sleep in a place like dead quiet. It's kind of scary too at the same time. So through the night I woke up like maybe twice, and man, it was dead quiet. I'm not used to dead quiet. I'm used to like river sounds or rain or like wind in the woods clacking. Today and yesterday, no wind, quiet. Like you can hear maybe a little bit of birds chirping, but it's really small. So now that I'm up, I'm gonna have my breakfast, and yeah, I'm gonna have my breakfast, take my time. It's a beautiful day, a beautiful place. I'm not gonna rush myself out this time. I'm gonna take my time, look at the greenery, and yeah, just enjoy the peace and calm this morning. All right, let's get to it. I'm having breakfast. It's oatmeal, easy, light. So yeah. I love this campsite with all this greenery. It's a beautiful place to be when it's a beautiful day. It's peaceful, calm, and yeah. But when it rains, I don't think it's a good idea, because there's a lot of potholes on the ground. So when it rains, probably the water either gathers in these holes and, you know, do a small leak, or the ground might just suck all the water off out. So I don't know, but it could be hectic. It could be a really bad camp. So maybe not when it rains, but a beautiful day like today, a good spot to be in. And yeah, so guys, thank you guys for coming. Thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace and love. I'm out.